So recently, when I open an app such as Gmail, it suddenly crashes after a few seconds. Even other apps such as Amazon Music, for example, if I open it, as soon as it opens, it closes. So to fix this, you can try this. Scroll down here and then touch the gear icon here so that we go to the settings. In the settings, go to app and notifications and then touch here to see all apps and then find Chrome, which is Google Chrome. Just select it. Here, obviously, you could disable it or force it to stop. But before that, if you scroll down and touch advanced and then go to the bottom and you see store and then touch app details, it would open it in Google Play. And here you could see there is an update that has been added just yesterday, and this update might help it to fix this issue. So let's try update first. So update is finished. You can actually close this. Let's close that. And now let's try to open Amazon Music again. And here it is. The problem is solved. So by just updating Google Chrome, we were able to solve Gmail or Amazon Music from crashing. If this solution still didn't help you, please try to disable Google Chrome or force it to stop as a temporary measure. I hope you find this video useful, and if this helped you fix your issue, please don't forget to subscribe and watch my other videos.